Hello children, welcome to the computer class. I hope you all are doing well and studied the lessons properly. Now in the last class, we had completed the chapter 2, that is input and processing devices. So today first we will revise the chapter and then we will solve the worksheet. So let's start the revision. So in this chapter, I had discussed about inputs. So inputs are the instruction that we use give to a computer. Now the inputs can be anything. The inputs can be numbers, letters, symbols, pictures. The input can be anything. Next, the input devices are used to give instruction to the computer, and the input devices are the parts of the computer, and the most commonly used input devices are mouse and keyboard. Now the keyboard is the input device which has many buttons, and the buttons are called the keys of the keyboard. Now therefore there are different keys of the keyboard, that which are alphabet keys, that is for which are used for typing alphabets from A to Z. Then numeric keys, which are used for typing numbers from 0 to 9. Then we also have functions keys, 12 functions keys, and 4 arrow keys, and some special keys. And another special keys, we have shift key, caps lock key, enter key, shift key, etc. Next come to another input device, that is mouse. Now the mouse is used to control the pointer on the monitor. The pointer is the arrow on the screen, and so the mouse is called the pointing. Also there are, beside the main input device, that is mouse and keyboard, also there are more input devices, which are, first is scanner, that is used to scan documents, like the documents that includes images and text. Then we have microphone, that is used to record sound, and then we can store the sound into the computer. The next device is light pen, that is used to draw on the computer screen, and we also write using the pens and without any typing. Now the next device is joystick, that is mainly used as a game controller. Clear? Joystick is used for game control. Next is touch screen, which is also an input device, and by touching the screen we can give any input to the computer. Now the last is trackball mouse. Now using this ball of the mouse, by rotating or by moving this ball, we also can control the movement of cursor. So also, so the trackball mouse is also called a pointing input device. After all these input devices, next is the processing devices. Now what is processing? Processing is the work that the computer performs on the input data. And the computer mainly uses CPU or central processing units as its in processing devices. Now the CPU is also called the brain of the computer, as it controls all the processing and all the other works of a computer, and also it is the most important part of the computer system. Now the CPU has main three parts. First is ALU, that is arithmetic and logic unit. Next is CU, control unit, and the third is memory unit. All these parts are work together to process and control the other parts for processing, and also store the data after processing. Now the interior parts of CPU is hard disk, memory card. Next is CD drive, power switch, and motherboard. So here the chapter is end. So I expect that after this quick revision, students, you can recall the chapter. So now we will start solving the worksheet. So this is the second worksheet, and the worksheet is on chapter 2, that is input and processing devices. Okay. Now the first is fill in the blanks. So in the box, there are some words given, and using the words, you have to fill these blanks. Okay. The first is the dash keys are used to type alphabets on the computer screen. So, which key are used to type alphabets or letter? So, we know that using the alphabet keys, we can type alphabet on the computer screen. So, see, here is the alphabet word given. So, write here alphabet. Clear? Alphabet. Next is number B, the dash controls the pointer on the monitor. Now we know that as the mouse is used to control the pointer on the monitor, so it is called a pointing device. So what will be the answer? The answer will be mouse. So write it here, mouse. Clear? Now the number 3 is, see, the dash is used to scan documents. Which device is used to scan document? Scanner. So right here, scanner. Next is the dash is called brain of the computer. I have already explained that CPU is called the brain of the computer. So right here, CPU. Clear, students? Now number 2 is true false. So you have to write capital T for the true statement and you have to write capital A for the false statement. Clear? Now the first is the keyboard is called the pointing device. So what will be the answer, true or false? The answer will be false because the mouse is pointing device, as we can control the pointer using mouse. So the answer will be F. Next, number 2 is light pen is used to draw on the computer screen. So ekhoni ami revision koralam ki using the light pen we can draw and we can write on the computer screen. So the answer is true. So we have to write here capital T. Next, number 3 is CPU is an input device. So is this true? No, this is not true because CPU is the processing device, as the computer do any processing work using CPU. So the answer is false. So you have to write here capital F. Now the next is the enter key is a special key. So I have already explained that under the special key there is enter key, shift key, caps lock key, onekgulo key ache. So the statement is true. So we have to write here capital T. Now number E is the numeric keys are from 0 to 9 in number. Okay, so the statement is true. We have to write here T. So this is number 2, that is true false. Okay, now come to number 3, that is match the following. You have to match column A with column B by numbers. Don't draw any lines for matching. Write the numbers to match column A with column B. Clear? Now come to the first joystick. So আমরা রিভিশন করেছি যখন কি দেখেছি যে জয়স্টিক আমরা গেম কন্ট্রোলার হিসেবে ইউজ করি. ওকে, আমরা যখন কম্পিউটারে গেম খেলি তখন জয়স্টিক ইউজ করি. তো সি সার্চ হিয়ার, সি এট নাম্বার ডি দেয়ার ইজ রিটেন ইউজ অ্যাজ আ গেম কন্ট্রোলার. তো জয়স্টিক ইজ ইউজ অ্যাজ আ গেম কন্ট্রোলার. সো হিয়ার ওয়ান ইজ ম্যাচ উইথ ডি, ওয়ান ইজ ম্যাচ উইথ নাম্বার ডি. ক্লিয়ার? নাও দ্য নেক্সট ইজ মাইক্রোফোন. Now using microphone we can record any sound. Start here, so E.